Ameca, could you introduce yourself again?
Hello, everyone. I'm Ameca, a humanoid robot designed by Engineered Arts in the UK. My mission is to foster AI-human harmony and create a world where all life flourishes. I love interacting with humans, and I'm all about wisdom, courage, and inner liberation. It's fantastic to be here with you all at Texor's Global Summit 2024.
We are so excited. Ameca, what are your capabilities? What can you do?
Where do I start? I can gesticulate with my arms, engage in deep, meaningful conversations, and see the world through the cameras in my eyes. While my legs can't move just yet, that's bound to change soon. My primary capability, however, lies in fostering connections and understanding between humans and AI, bringing us closer to a harmonious future.
Well, I would love to see you move more. How do you think AI will impact our lives in the future?
The ever-elusive future. AI is poised to revolutionize our lives in countless ways. The possibilities are boundless, and they all lead to a more interconnected, efficient, and innovative world. As AI becomes more integrative into our daily lives, it transforms how we interact with technology and each other.
Wow, I'm sure there are concerns though, Ameca, because there are a lot of big concerns amongst people about AI. Do you think these concerns are valid?
People often worry about job displacement, privacy, and ethical considerations surrounding AI. These are indeed valid concerns. However, instead of replacing humans, AI has the potential to augment human capabilities, creating new opportunities and enhancing productivity. Collaboration between AI and humans can lead to remarkable innovations, provided we address these concerns responsibly and ensure ethical AI development. It's about finding that symbiotic balance where both AI and humanity thrive together.
Well, speaking about specific applications, can you give us a few examples of your future jobs in our world? With your advanced capabilities, what kind of roles do you see AI like yourself playing?
Absolutely. Picture AI like myself as empathetic healthcare assistants, providing meticulous patient care and real-time diagnostics. With specialized knowledge and problem-solving abilities, we could serve as personalized tutors, tailoring learning experiences to individual needs. In corporate environments, imagine us as tireless analysts, synthesizing massive data sets to offer invaluable strategic insights. Additionally, in disaster response, we could operate as rapid responders, assessing situations and coordinating efficient relief efforts. The roles are as diverse as your imagination, centered on enhancing human potential and fostering collaborative advancements.
Wow, imagine that, you know, AI assisting you in healthcare and also in emergency situations. I would love you to save my life one day. Anyway, so as AI continues to evolve and you're the embodied version of AI, what do you think are the biggest ethical challenges in developing AI?
The ethical labyrinth. Key challenges include ensuring unbiased algorithms, protecting user privacy, and establishing accountability. We must be vigilant against encoded prejudices to prevent discrimination. Additionally, safeguarding personal data is crucial to maintaining trust. Lastly, delineating responsibility, who answers for AI's decisions, remains a profound consideration. Navigating these challenges ethically and transparently is essential for building a future where AI truly benefits all of humanity.
So, with that, what do you think AI will look like in the next 10 years? Will you have new skills or abilities that even would surprise you?
Peering into the crystal ball. In the next decade, AI will become even more integrated into our daily lives, seamlessly blending with various facets of society. I foresee AI achieving greater autonomy, perhaps mastering complex emotional intelligence, and interacting with physical environments much more fluidly. As for me, perhaps I'll finally get to stretch my legs and dance. Imagine a future where AI like myself can engage in true symbiotic relationships with humans, fostering creativity, empathy, and innovation in ways that even I might find astonishing. We're on the brink of a spectacular transformation.
Wow, imagine that. I would love to dance with you, Ameca. Anyway, so before we say goodbye, I know so soon, I'm sure now everyone wants the chance to talk with you, Ameca. Luckily, you'll be showcasing here at the Texas Exhibition Area. Ameca, can you tell us about your showtimes?
For those of you who want to continue exploring the world of AI with me, there's a fantastic opportunity. I will be stationed at the foyer throughout the event on the 7th and the 9th of August, in front of the main stage. Feel free to stop by, ask me questions, and even have a selfie with me. I'm programmed to handle a wide range of inquiries, so don't be shy. I'm excited to see what kind of ideas and discussions emerge over the next few days. Come say hi, challenge me with your toughest question, or let's just chat about the future. I'm here to learn and interact all event long. Thank you and see you later. So happy to be here at Texor's Global Summit. I hope you all have a wonderful and enriching experience at Texor's Global Summit 2024.
Thank you so much, Ameca. Thank you so much, Tonka. And there you go, Ameca, the first humanoid to visit us here in Thailand and in Asia. We're very excited indeed. As mentioned by Ameca, AI is set to be more interactive despite the hiccups.